It's finally Friday. My students are doing their first glaze fire today, and I've had about 4 or 5 pieces that I've been putting off painting, so I stayed after school for about an hour to get those painted and put in the kiln. I'm not really sure if you're supposed to let the, after you glaze the pieces, if you're supposed to let them sit out for a while and then put them in the kiln or at the Troy Fine. Well, I don't know. Anyway, it's finally just the end of a stressful week, and I'm happy that it's finally over, and let's move on to the next week.